And a very good evening to you all, ladies and gentlemen. As you know, my name's Jack, or as you seem to know me as JLW Transport. Hope you're all having a wonderful evening or day, wherever you're watching my videos from. Yes, this video is all about, because I've hit 1,000 subscribers now on my channel, and I just want to say a massive thank you to everyone that watches, tunes in, or even joins in with all the verts, what they'd love to see more of and what they like. Yeah, it is all doing me so well. Let's keep on pushing it. So, as we go well into today's video, we start off how it's all started 3 years ago from my very first bus spotting trip, which is in Brighton. And then we go on to a few heartwarming videos with a few of my main subscribers and very close friends, which we will get into that as well. So go check out all these channels in the link below. That will be down in the description once I've posted this video. Also, towards the end, we're going to be showing you how it all is 3 years later to this day. Hope you all enjoy my latest videos and stay tuned. There is a lot more projects coming this way. So thank you ever so much. You're doing brilliant. Have a good night, guys, or day.
Amazing. I couldn't agree any more with anyone else. His truck videos are some of his best content he makes. Obviously, his Root Beer Beast as well. Definitely more of them, Jerk. Agreed, mate. What I'd like to see some more of, definitely some more freaking engine BOVs. Which you can't beat some pure diesel power. But yeah, I'm using this as Transport and I'm doing this video. JLW Transport's 1,000 subscribers video. I'm Ian Transport, signing out.
Hi, I'm East Midlands Vehicles. I've known JWL Photography for 3 years now. The first time me and JWL Photography met was in Retford when he came down to do a bit of bus spotting. It was an absolute pleasure of meeting JWL Photography in person. I have been watching his YouTube channel recently and I've noticed he's put some new videos up of route visuals to help drivers and new drivers out that join the Stagecoach Skegness team. This helps the drivers to actually know the route, and obviously a video that JWL Photography has posted is absolutely amazing. I have watched the route visual and I have to say that is a fantastic video, and I think in the future I'd like to see more of these route visuals because it's quite handy to have them. And if drivers go visit JWL Photography on YouTube, they can look at the route visual videos, and that will help them out with learning the routes around Skegness and whatever else. But yeah, I think I'd also like to see some walk around videos of the buses with the Skegness Seasiders and all the other fleet in Skegness, and I'd love to see some walk around videos inside the bus. And yeah, I think that would be it. But JWL Photography, keep up the good work.
Hello, my name's Jolly's Transport Adventures. I've known JLW Transport for getting on three years now. I met him at Skegness. I met him at Skeg at the Seasider, at the first Seasider event that I ever went to when Scoop was revealed. Yeah, he's a good lad, to be honest. I like his train and bus spotting sort of videos. I would like to see more of them. Maybe he could do a couple of heritage bus walk rounds as well. So yeah, that's me.
Okay, here's my part then for Jack's 1,000 subscribers video. So I'm STN Scoop Productions. I'm going to be talking about JLW photography. So I've basically met him in February 2023 at Skegness bus station as I was getting on the bus. He then showed up and was like, "Are you the ST guy?" I'm like, "Yeah." Even though he found me back in January 2023, I think, or when I found him, I don't know how, but he technically found me on YouTube first. Then we met in person. Excuse me about the background, by the way. I know it's poor, but yeah. So we met in February 2023. Then, when I came on holiday in July 2023 to Skegness, a year before I became a resident of Skegness, I was hanging out with Jack, left, right, and centre, and that's when I called him my friend. So we've been friends since February 2023, because I've been watching his videos before I even met him in person. So, yeah, and how I feel about his channel together is I like his long videos where he all puts it into one. I think it's a great aspect for his channel, you know, just like I do. I try and get all videos edited into one, despite storage you've got to be careful now these days, depending on what phone you have. He's got a far better one than mine, let's be real. And I also like all types of videos, like even does trucks, all of his buses and trains. However, my improvements would be, if he does any train spotting, he should do the videos into one like I did. Same goes for trucks. I think he should make more route visual videos to help people and bus drivers to know the route, like the new bus drivers that are just starting. So yeah, that's my opinions on JLW photography. And again, congrats on 1K, man. Truly deserved. This is me, STN Scoop Productions, out. I know you've been